And then in greatness. Alright, hello there my fellow Nice Squires and Arms, Evan Knight here, and today I'm bringing you guys another video of my Let's Play series of Devil May Cry 5. I hope you all enjoyed the last one. Now, in the last recording segment I did, where I did three videos in a row, I may as well sit here and bring this up, but, more or less, guys, currently where I'm at right now, in the situation I have going on, I cannot sit here and do any form of, proper recording with anything online and, whatnot, and vice versa, and all that stuff, but... you guys can somewhat get the gist of what I'm trying to say. So I'm currently recording all this with no internet or anything of the sort like that, so just bring that to y'all's attention. Now I hope you're all having a good one, and let's dive on in.
Malthus, of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one though. Never seen it before.
Not in the other world anyway.
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
Okay then.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Yeah.
gouge him.
This for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Over now? The ability to slow down time?
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Which is funny, I sit here and shut some of this off my family and whatnot, like my mother and all that. She sits and looks at V and goes like, I like the tattoos and all that. Mission 6. Steel Impact. After dodging the colossal demon above, V made rapid progress underground, moving towards his true goal of recovering Sparta. Meanwhile, back on the surface, at 7:25 a.m., switching back to Nero. Okay, 5... Okay. Let's see what we have now.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya!
Tomboy?
A masterpiece. Oh. One of my finest.
I like that. I like that one. Buster arm. A devil breaker that can execute a one hit kill using the devil bringer buster technique. Its incredible power makes it fragile and prone to breakage. Well, obviously. And Tomboy. A devil breaker with hidden power that lets you power up Blue Rose and Red Queen. You can adjust the power of the duration. Okay. See if there's any skills. Longer reach with wire snatch. Sit here and put more towards positioning. Increase the range of shriek. New Red Queen combo. Shuffle. Of course, I'd rather sit here and I'd get either Payline or Hardway or Caliber. Of all the stuff for Exceed, I'd rather have Max Act, because having that to where I could just sit there and have Exceed maxed out instantly after an attack, that'd be awesome. I believe I have that already. There's the plus 2, which increases it. Get Tape Hopper too, because for those of you who actually know something about combat, you should know that positioning in footwork, arc, reach, each reaction speed, all of that is rather key. And what I find funny is that sometimes these games actually live up to the whole point of that, despite the fact that stuff such as this has it to where, yeah. Fighting stuff. Mission, shall we? Help Helter Skelter. Good for piercing straight through large enemies and breaking their guard. So next time I come across another Death Scissors, that actually will be useful.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Still got it.
Doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
You ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, Guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
I really don't think that it's like a question of whether or not Nero's stupid or something. I think that's her fucking with him.
guess, right?
That's a face. For this. Well, anyway, since that was basically two boss fights in one video, wasn't it?
I think roughly under 30 minutes is about good enough, especially since I know it'll be probably about 45 minutes before I get to another spot where I can sit there and customize. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here. One sec.
Here I am back. So anyway guys, I hope you all enjoyed the video, and if you did, please share this video amongst your friends on social media. Drop a like, leave a comment down in the comment section below if you have an opinion or there's a moment that you like, and you know, vice versa with that whole thing. And if you're new here, please hit the subscribe button, as everything I just said, and subscribing is a sign of your support, and yeah. So, down in the description below, there are links for all my social medias and my Discord server. And if you guys really enjoy my if you really enjoy this content, you guys can visit and support me even further on my Patreon page. Link for that is down in the description below as well. So feel free to hit me up some donations if you enjoy this content or not. Yeah, be tremendously appreciated. I will see you all in the next one on the battlefield. So peace out and have a good day.